You mentioned Bond earlier on. How do you feel about the fact we might finally be waving goodbye to Daniel as he drives off into the sunset? And do you have any feelings about who could or should take over from him?
Well, I am so sad to see Daniel go because he was one of the best, if not the best. No. Well, yeah, he is the best. I have to say that because he was my Bond. But he's also brilliant and he's done amazing things for Bond. And but everything has to come to an end. I also have a hunch about who it's going to be. I'm not going to tell you because I put a bet on it. A really large bet. It's really sad.
Our money's on Tom Hiddleston. We'll see who wins that one. My final question, have you got a message to fans before you leave us?
Work hard. Just work really hard and don't take no for an answer.